Hi guys, and welcome to another video. In this video, we're going to be playing a game called Frozen Synapse. I bought this game yesterday, or maybe it was today. It was around midnight, so I don't know. But I bought it, and it's amazing. I've only played like twice, so, you know, that's, yeah. But I didn't know, but when you buy this game, you get two copies. The game costs $15, but you get two copies of the game, one for you and one that you can give away. I bought it on Steam, so I can give it away to anybody, and what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be giving away the copy of this to the person that makes, you need to make a comment about the gameplay, not just a random comment. Make it about the gameplay, make it about something in the video, and just put it below. I would appreciate if you like and favorite the video, that'd be great, but go ahead and do that at least, as put a comment, and I will be picking a random comment to win the one that I bought or that I got that I can give away. So just do that, and we're gonna go ahead and continue with the gameplay. So I'm actually going to change the music volume just a little bit. The music is a little bit loud, but it's amazing. It's got like the best soundtrack of any game I've ever heard. And this menu music is not what I'm talking about either. So, we're gonna go and click on multiplayer. We're gonna play a multiplayer game. I'm going to... Actually, let's do single player, and we'll do... Let's do instant skirmish. That way it's just simple. Because I don't really know what I'm doing here. But a skirmish will be something that I can do for a gameplay video. Alright, so when you start into the game, you get to plan, and you get three guys, or four guys. I should have four guys. What the hell? This guy's got four guys. But basically, what you do is you take these guys and you give them commands. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have this guy. I'm going to have him run through here and duck behind this cover. So I'm going to click add waypoint, and you'll see he's running through. And right here, when he gets here, I want him to duck, okay? So he's just going to run here and duck. Now, if you want to play back that action that you had the guy do, you just press play, and the character will go and do what you said. So I'm going to have this guy run here and duck. This guy is going to be in the line of fire of these guys here, probably. So I'm going to have him run into this building and duck behind here. So I'm going to add a waypoint. But you see, the guy wants to go right in this door. So he'll be in the line of fire right away if I have him do that. So what I'm going to do is just drag this waypoint behind here, and he'll automatically calculate that. So once he gets here, I'm going to have him do the same thing and duck. And with this guy, he's a rocket guy, so he works a little bit differently. I'm going to have him run over here, so add waypoint. And then once he gets here, he's going to fire a rocket. And I'm going to have him fire a rocket right here and hopefully kill somebody with that. And then once he's done that, I'm going to have him duck. Okay, so this is what those actions are all going to look like. So all three of the guys are going to do what they were told to do. He's going to fire the rocket, and yeah. So then I can simulate what I think the enemy is going to do. Now, if I were to tell these guys to go here and go here and go here, this isn't necessarily what the enemy is going to do. Okay, so if I were to do that, he's not necessarily going to make those moves. But that way I can simulate what I think he might do. And if he does do that, you know, take him out. So the reason I put this guy in this window is because I think this guy is actually going to run over here. And if he does... hang on, I gotta restart that, because these waypoints are no longer needed, so we're gonna delete these. That way he just goes straight, what the heck, alright, straight there. So when you play it, and when my guy comes through, hopefully he'll kill him, just like that. But anyway, we're gonna just click prime, and that will basically put it into action. So the AI will decide what to do here, and I've already decided what to do, so we'll see how it goes. Ooh, yeah, glad I got those guys out of there. And so this guy, you can see here he fired a rocket. Now this rocket's gonna impact right here, but these guys are all back here, so I don't think it's gonna hit them. And then I have this shotgun guy, but he's facing here and there's nobody here. So what I'm gonna have him do is move over here. So I'm gonna add a waypoint, but if I were, it, and I'm going to go ahead and show you. If I tell him to go, you see how he's moving kind of slow? That's because he's crouched. So if I want him to move quicker, what I can do is right click on him and click on stand, and then he'll move much quicker to that window and kill the guy there. So that's the goal, and it looks like that rocket's actually going to kill these guys here. So I should be okay. Now this guy, he's not going to have a very clear shot, but I'm going to keep him here just in case I can use him as a lookout or something to kill this guy. But rocket guys are usually the easiest to kill because they're not really effective unless you're near a wall. So I'm just going to go ahead and click prime. Actually, let's move this guy over here. Add waypoint. And I'm going to have him stand first, and then he'll run over here. And once he gets here, I'm going to have him shoot another rocket right here. So hopefully this will do good. So I'm just going to go ahead and click prime and see how it goes. Are you sure you want to? Yes, I am. So here we go. We'll see how that went. Okay, so okay, so a lot of craziness just happened. Now, this guy I killed with the shotgun, but now they fired a rocket at my guy here. And I need to get him out of there as quickly as possible. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to right click on him, and I'm going to click stand. I'm going to tell him not to engage on sight. I want him just to continue. Even if he sees a guy, I don't want him to be shooting at him. I want him to just run. And the fastest way, it looks like, is this is going to explode here. So I'm just going to have him run straight here. Okay, and he'll run straight through the rubble that got blown up and hopefully make it out of there alive. So let's just see. No, it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to, but it's worth a try. I might be able to change this waypoint to have him come this way just a little bit more. So hopefully, nope, you need to come this way, dude. Hopefully, maybe that'll work. No, it looks like that's a lost cause. He's going to die either way. So we've got these two guys bunched up right here. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to have this guy fire right here. But you know what? That's probably not a good idea. So what I'm going to do is actually remove that. Whoops, not fire. So cancel aim, and we're actually gonna just hit backspace because that'll remove all the actions. We're gonna have him walk back here just a little bit and then have him fire, because I don't want him to blow up with the explosion. So move him to about there and have him fire right here to hopefully open that up. And while he's doing that, I'm gonna have to move this guy out into a place where I can get him to shoot. So I'm gonna have him come right here and have him aim in this direction once he gets here, because these guys are going to be here hopefully. So and it looks like they still have a guy alive here, which is unfortunate. Okay, but I killed him. Okay, so and as we can see, this guy's crawling still, so we gotta tell him to stand up first. And we also want him to cancel aim, because otherwise he'll keep aiming. Oh no. Never mind. Oh, okay. Oh, I can have him sit right there and do it. Okay, wait. So instead of doing what I just did, I'm actually going to remove his actions. And I'm just going to have him go here. Add waypoint. And I'm also going to have him stand. So he'll go here. And then I also want him to continue on site and then engage here. So that way he doesn't stop until he gets to this. And then he'll fire hopefully through these doors here. And shoot these guys. So let's play that through real quick and see how that goes. Okay, so we might be over too far. Let's try here. There we go. So he's shooting at them, and hopefully that'll do it for us. So I'm gonna go ahead and click prime and see how this runs for us. Okay, so that turned out way different than I had expected. So now all I have is this rocket guy. And let's see how this rocket's gonna... It's just gonna open up my guy to these two rocket guys here. So what I've got to do is I have to get him to add here and then shoot another rocket, hopefully in this direction. I don't know if he's gonna have enough time to do that, so let's see. Okay, so I might get one more rocket off, but I'm pretty sure this guy's going to die. So I'll try it, and we'll see how it goes. I think he might get shot by this guy first. So let's see if... Can he aim... Yes, he can. So if he were to aim that direction, he's going to take out my guy, I think. So you know what I'll do is instead of shooting it there, I'll shoot it here. So let me just go ahead and tap backspace, backspace, and have him shoot the rocket here instead and hopefully kill this guy. So we'll play that. See if he'll kill him. Alright, so I'm just going to click prime and hopefully this will work for us. Though I don't know for sure. So if not, then whatever. Not a big deal.
Oh no.
Alright, so I lost. So we can go ahead and watch through it if we want, but I don't really want to. That was very depressing. But this game is absolutely amazing. I think there's a way to look at games that have been played, like previous games. Oh no, I don't want a tournament. I think there's a way to look at, let's go home. Featured games. Okay, so we can load games that have already been played and watch them back and see the tactics that they've used. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to show you what a person that is good at playing this game can do. So, cool. We're just going to click play and see what they do. So these guys come out. They shoot missiles all over the place. My goodness. Alright, and... Oh my goodness. Wow. See, I would have been just moving all my guys crazily, and yeah, that would have been a bad situation. He's got one shotgun guy here left, and I think a machine guy survived. So he's got all the rockets still, and this guy's screwed, I think. And then, alright. Wow. I will never be this good. Oh, he lost a guy. Wow. This game is amazing. So all this guy has left is his rocket guys. And they're hiding in this little corner behind the shotgun guy. And the shotgun guy can take him out super quick. So let's see what happens. Wow. So what is he going to do about that guy, I wonder? Let's see. This is insanity. Oh, that sucks. So yeah, that was that. That game was crazy, and the whole thing is gone, the whole map. Like, look at the map before they did it, and look at it after. but anyway, if you guys would like to win this game, said game, in, on Steam. You have to have Steam. If you don't have Steam, I can't do it. But if you want to do that, go ahead and post a comment, like I said. Include part of the video that you liked or whatever in your comment. But don't just make a random comment like, let me win, because I'm not going to pick you. Duplicate entries. If they're on the same comment page, I will not take a duplicate comment. If it's on a different page, I don't mind. But try not to like spam comments, because I'll just say, no, you don't win. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. If you want to watch another video, I might put some annotations. But then again, knowing me, I probably won't do any annotations. But I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later.